I've always wanted to date the most popular girl, drive the nicest car, and go to the fanciest school.
Yale is the goal, correct?
More than anything in the world. But I can't afford any of that.
My uncle's paying me to escort my cousin to a semi-formal.
I'll take your cousin.
What?
I'll take your cousin to the dance.
Why? What would you get out of it?
I'd get the payment you were talking about, and I get to take your car.
You got a suit?
You're getting paid to take a girl on a date.
Did you know that Michelle Obama got paid to go on a date with Barack? And look how great that turned out.
Is that true?
I don't know. But it could be true. And that is my point.
Big black boots on our feet.
Good evening.
Let's do this so we can stop doing this.
We don't care what you say.
I happen to think that you and I can have a really good time tonight.
You have clearly never been to my high school.
Let's go shred some hardwood.
No,
yes.
No, no, no. Is this your job?
No.
Should be. Troubled rich girls in need of a chaperone. It could be big business here.
I figured out how to get the money I need to go to Yale. I'm offering my services as a chaperone for whatever it is that girls want.
Hey.
Oh my God, you didn't.
Oh, but I did.
Every date would be custom built. They could pick my personality, my interests, whether I'm a listener or a talker.
What's the weirdest best part?
I had to listen to this girl talk for 4 hours straight. All I was allowed to say was, there is no other way to see it.
Oh my God, that is the perfect date.
There's no other way to see it. Can you imagine if I get enough money to get into Yale and date Shelby?
Hey.
That'd be my dream come true.
I'll tell you a story before it tells itself.
You're just waiting for people to accept you instead of accepting yourself.
You act so tough. It's just an act.
We used to spend time together.
But I guess you'd have your new rich friends.
Whoa. I don't know which version of myself I'm supposed to be.
Wow, she's a really bad dancer.
Yeah, she's the worst. I've been so many people these past few months. A cowboy, an art connoisseur, and a bad friend. It's time to figure out who I am and what I want.
What are some of your interests outside of school?
Howdy. Usual teenage stuff.
Yeah, yeah.